effortlessly.
Mbappe.
I must say, this looks... He's in here. Well, a crucial intervention. And begging to be put away. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
Wijnaldum. And he read it well. And a chance to level it. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. It's been pretty well impossible to escape all the news stories surrounding him ahead of today's match. It's one thing for a player to be declared fit, but is he really match fit? Well, in this case, the manager, Stuart, has given him the vote of confidence.
Well, I should...
Could be! And a goal! To level this contest! All even!
Well, here it is again. It was a good finish, but the keeper has to do better at his near post. He was beaten far too easily on that occasion.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Isco. Vital interception. The danger was very real. And good pressure high up the pitch. Wijnaldum, and Neymar pulls it back. Well, what a stop that was. Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back. Lionel Messi, and pushed onto the woodwork. Able to get his body in the way. And a goal it is! But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
And so, back playing again, PSG with the lead. Really good attacking play. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Hakimi. Messi. And that is how to win the ball back from your opponent. Neymar. And teammates to play it to. Able to deal with the threat. And using it. And here it is for Isco. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly. And didn't he just?
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Mbappe. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. And with that, the attack fizzles out. into the final 20 minutes. And he's in. Is it going to be? In it goes! Wow, that's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and then from there, the keeper has little chance. Two on one, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Here's Mbappe. Might be able to set up the chance. Neymar, chance maybe, and in at the second time of asking, just what was required.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
Oh, in with a chance! Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.